across the deep ocean, the sailboats came in. Cromwellian soldiers brought a cold, bitter wind. Cold-blooded devils they carefully planned. They plundered and tortured to steal the fair land. Castles were burning, the rivers ran red. Soldiers were forging the battle ahead. The people fell heavy beneath a Puritan hand. It spread like a shadow across the fair land. Sorrow alone with the pain, the blood of the innocent flowing again. The wind blew right hard on child, woman, and man, still left them unyielding to keep the fair land. Of oppression, the little church bell, in spite of eviction to Connacht or hell, in spite of destruction and barbarous plans, a river flowed on singing for the fair land. Mystical people with courage and dreams, a beautiful country with mountains and streams. As tides came and went, turning stones into sand, the spirit lived on roaming.